All right, folks, the deck is Reno Druid. The goal of the deck is to play a lot of high-value cards, duplicate them with Elise the Enlightened to get even more value off of them, eventually overwhelming our opponents with things like Dragon Queen Alexstrasza and the minions that come out of her, as well as colossal minions from Ambassador Phalen, or simply bursting them down for 30 with C'Thun the Shattered. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rolf. You're welcome, Umbra. And game overs. Well, in a few hours, Johnny, that hopefully will change, and maybe you'll get a bit more variety in the decks that you queue into. There is a balance patch scheduled.
Goth versus Liadrin.
Ooh, please be a Reno Paladin. That would be fun.
What is this place?
Keep the aquatic form in the twig, and then maybe we could find a sphere. Hey, Ub. Spreading Plague is good if it's not Reno. Possibly even if it is. Budget deck joke? Yeah, thank you for getting that out of the way early. Really do appreciate that. City Tax could be... could also be Holy Wrath. But hopefully it's Reno. Just because that would be a fun game. Win or lose.
With every step, the light guides you.
Holy Paladin. Holy cow. Phalen put three different Colossus in your deck? I don't actually know. It doesn't specify. We're likely playing him towards the end of the game anyway, so hopefully it won't matter too much. I'm gonna go coin. I've got a lot of fours, right? Coin, aquatic, into twig. You're welcome, Ogre. Okay. So it's a Librum. I think the Spreading Plague still might be good. Put Guff on top. Hey, welcome, Courier.
Our story, tragic. Our redemption, divine.
Let's just gain armor. I've got Guff to draw cards later for 2 mana. But I might actually need to deal with this board. This is kind of getting spooky. Especially if they're able to start casting spells.
Reporting for duty.
Molly Mock, thank you for the 2 years. Really appreciate that. Oh, what a draw. That was disgusting. Your Librum Paladin. Interesting. Need to find a spell to test Omayog with. I don't want to just give away the C'Thun pieces and lose that as a win condition. Jeez. Problem solved. Did they attack before drawing? Yes. That's an oof.
I ain't talking.
Is my suggestion.
Double pump Azerano, extra Star Whip, High Mountain Ice, room for Mana Spice coming right up.
I should have manipulated my mana a little bit more than that. It would have been better to draw first, regardless. Get a mind control on that.
Who knows what your wish is my suggestion?
Your faith in the light.
I want to be able to have an answer to like a Lunessa or a Liadrin. You played your Axis, does it go back to 10 mana or no, the battle cry is from Guff, right? Yeah, it's a battle cry. Could be useful here now.
A good explorer comes prepared.
Hmm.
life and hope are worth fighting for. And the cycle of life is reborn anew.
Mortal life. High five. Fragile.
Julio, thank you for the 13 months. I have Chris Guidophobia. Understandable. I'll be right back. My coffee should be ready. Keep the good cards. Twitter is the source of the patch delay. Oh, good God.
Greetings, young one.
Hail.
This is a pretty nutty hand. Get this into this. Do you have enough mana cheat? We'll find out.
Shall we put a kink in your plan?
Tech Shaman. Dark Wolf, thank you for the 100 bits. Selfish Shellfish. I've been practicing. Nice try, though.
This must be the way.
I ain't talking.
Your wish is my suggestion.
I don't want to get Fluggle Talks here. A Knock Gobbler. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Really appreciate that.
Fighting. I ain't talking.
Kazam!
Oh, they just couldn't handle the value. What do you think they could have done with Switcheroo and Wild instead of banning it? I do not know. I am at a loss. That's why, unfortunately, the only fix that could happen in the short term, the only short-term solution I could think of was a ban. Could Barista fit in this deck, or just in this situation? Barista is in the deck, so she does fit in the deck. Wow, we just keep drawing guff, don't we?
What infinite power!
It has only oh, dear God. I was not prepared for this.
The truth is in here!
You're welcome, Bohurt. Zayas, thank you for the 8 months. Ah, fisted!
This must be the way. Infinite power. Your wish is my suggestion.
Just give me a backstab, you idiot. What are you doing? Shadow Flame here.
What infinite power!
You simply lack perspective.
Hee-haw. Hee-haw. Doesn't that reduce the amount of power on board? Oh no, it's only two per turn? Jeez, what a terrible card.
You simply lack perspective.
Draw last level. Hey, welcome, Diz. Sure, if you keep after it, you'll break through that roadblock. Don't fist my face, please. I need healing. Not it. A decent chance I just die here.
What infinite power.
They've lost one Soulfire. I think it would have to be... What are the fell spells? Oh god, they're more fists. Yeah, I'm dead.
I see your strength beneath the shadow of my ring.
Wait, they don't discard anything.
What infinite power! High five!
Neat. The Burger King, thank you for the 7 months. Hey, welcome, Inky. Yeehaw. Sierra, thank you for the 3 months. Sure, I'll take that. Seems useful. Aurora Cora, I give it the 24 months. I don't know what to do with all this value, by the way.
Who dares summon me?
Fisted.
I see your strength.
That's just too much value. Got 12. Do I have a source of 4 damage anywhere?
We're going on a dangerous voyage. You win.
What infinite power?
Damage? Well, I definitely turned off my Rhinos now. And let's just throw a couple taunts up. Or a singular taunt up. God, this is throwing off my maths. Six mana, 1/5, yeah. Dramicus. They're really all about that infinite board type thing. But not sure that beats my infinite colossal minions.
Who knows what secrets?
Speaking of. Nom. Like, with each one of these that I play, it gets worse and worse, but I just can't stop, chat. I just don't want to die for a bit. I'm having too much fun. Eventually, I'll draw it into those pieces. Or just when I shuffle the C'Thun, I have two more pieces. When I shuffle the C'Thun. God, I keep getting fisted. It hurts so bad! When I shuffle the C'Thun, I'll be able to hit the Colossal Minute, right? Sure. Let's draw the other one of those. Keep shuffling.
Unbelievable.
Oh wait, we hit lethal. So much for all that value. That was a Hearthstone game? It was certainly something that resembles a Hearthstone game. I miss when Lucari sacrifices top tier. Don't we all?
Valera.
Remember my blades.
What is this place?
I'm just gonna hard mole for the twig, since I have the sphere already. Oh my god, how am I this good at a children's card game? Should not be legal. Alright, so we play the sphere. I'm kidding. You're ridiculous, chat. Now to draw Guff? Yeah, exactly. So then we can go coin Guff into these two. Honestly, I might play this on three just to give myself a better chance at finding the Guff. This is a terrible play, but it's funny.
Too quiet.
Okay, it's not that funny anymore. That's why you don't make that play, chat. They're gonna draw a lot more than two cards off of that if I left it up, though, in most cases. Maybe not. Alright, now we can play this on turn 4 instead. Or just play it now because I'm kind of desperate. Just to draw a card, 0 mana, draw a card. Ruffle's gone to the dark side? No. No. That's impossible! Fortunately, I have the high ground.
Let's ride.
Bonk. We can still top deck the Guff if we're good at the game. I need to kill this.
I see your weakness.
Okay, good god. That was terrifying.
Job's done.
Locked up with somewhere to go.
I don't think it's time for Finley right now. Get Colossus. I mean, we're practically all the way to C'Thun already. One more piece. Just need the heart. I also kind of desperately need some card draw here. We don't quite have the value that we had previously. Maybe they'll bounce this, though, with a Gabs. Nope! That is not a bounce. Incredible. I mean, I don't want that on the bottom. We also almost have lethal with the Zeph, right? I'm trying to get Pyroblast here as best as I can. Inner demon now? That would leave them at one. Because of how math works. Oh my god. What a great opponent.
You have some skill.
Oh no. Imagine an ice tarp. It was not. Oh, they killed the Zeph. That's a bummer. 12 mana Pyro? I mean, actually playable in this deck, though. Yeah, let's go one more. This deck is actually winning. And having some fun games already. Gotta win without Guff, yeah. And as a reward, we get Guff directly back into hand. Patches, hopefully. Not the weapon, no! Just got nothing playable. Good God.
Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Do I even have room for the guff here? I don't think I do.
Job's done.
I will break your body.
Less okay. Got Spreading Plague in Reno, which is essentially two copies of. Jeez. Save me. I actually considered a Loath up there instead of the Guff. Just so that I had something to fight back on board with. And prevent like burst damage spells from happening. I think I actually have to draw in hope of hitting either Reno or Spreading Plague. I think Spreading Plague would be better at this stage. So I've got two draws at Spreading Plague. That helps. Delay the problem until next turn. Hopefully.
Job's done.
Gonna smite me now. Yeah. Still not lethal.
High five!
I don't want to give them more board space.
Never bring a sword to a fish fight.
Draw last lol. Welcome, Gnomic. Bit of a problem. Pretty sure this will keep one Reno, right?
How much?
Need a hand, Explorer?
That rope's burning again.
We're gonna be rich.
We have plotted long enough. Now we rise.
Put your dukes up, small fry!
Calm down! I'm a doctor!
Hey, take yourself!
We run into any nerve decks today. Yes. Yes, we have.
This timeline amuses me. I see.
Gigafin shadow step? How would we shadow step a Gigafin? You're welcome, Kookie.
You seem overburdened. Nothing I am here.
Shadow step off as F, that is an impossibility. Time for a new deck, I guess.